What's going on, YouTube? Yugi the Hedgehog here, and today we are back with Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monks. That's right. Last episode, we went to the evil monster and fought Melina, Kitana, and Jade. And then we went to the Living Forest, and now we fought Reptile. And now that we defeated Reptile, we are already in this area. And I also got a health upgrade, so I'll show you. Look, so yeah, the health got even higher, and I'm gonna get some specials. I'm gonna need this and this. All right, so I guess we're gonna move on. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to leave a like and subscribe, and yeah. And I also got a new tablet, which is something cool. So the quality could be better, I don't know. And maybe my voice could be different, I don't know either. But still, all right, so let's get started. All right, so we get that. All right, now we have to get out of here, since Reptile has already been defeated. So yeah. So I hope y'all enjoy this video. Remember to give this video a like and subscribe for more. I'm gonna probably volume it down. And there's gonna be a few cutscenes.
I fear, Liu Kang, that Kung Lao, no matter how much he desires to serve his ancestors, is becoming a liability to the tournament.
Master Raiden,
it is this place. Evil spirits swim in the air, searching for souls to nest in. You are the Mortal Kombat champion. You will need to remember who you are if you are going to defeat Shang Tsung. The soul tombs are a source of Shang Tsung's power. You must destroy them. I can trust only you. You are the champion of Mortal Kombat. You alone are strong enough to resist the corruption of this realm.
Yes, Master Raiden.
Alright, so we are actually being remembered as being a Mortal Kombat, the Mortal Kombat champion, and I get hit by a snake and then burned by fire. That's just great. That's how we should start off a video. Oh, there we go. Ow. And guys, there is actually a secret around there, so I have to throw them. Huh. See? Let's see what's in here. Oh! Wait a second. Is that smoke? Who is that? I don't know. Maybe we should check that out later. Maybe that could be later till the end of the game. Alright. So we ignore that area. And we just go. Move on. Those things don't move, but the tree it does, and snake! No getting bit by snakes today. Oh shoot, okay, maybe that was a bad idea. So yeah, we're gonna have to be moving a lot and getting a bunch of cutscenes. Just like right now.
Something is wrong. I knew it. Trust your instincts, Kung Lao. Trust what you know. Your ancestors will guide you. The soul tombs are the source of Shang Tsung's power.
Well, it looks like Liu Kang defeated all of those. We're gonna be going around here and we're gonna have to use the block ability. There's supposed to be something around here, that's what I've heard. I know there's something around here, but I don't know. Ah! But there is something around here. Ow. Come here. Ah. Throw one over there. Secret. New concept art. Go back. I think there isn't anything, so we should just go. Cause I know that there's like something, but I think it's not there. So we continue on. All right. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Wrong jump. Ow! All right. We go on here. We're supposed to go back to the portal, so that's where we're going.
Are collected and trapped in a place known as the Soul Tombs. These tombs are a source of Shang Tsung's power. The Black Dragon mercenaries came to rescue their leader, Kano, but were swept up in Shang Tsung's manipulations, just like we were.
Master Raiden?
Shang Tsung did not have the power to defeat you in Earthrealm, but here he hopes to reverse your victory in Mortal Kombat and take Earthrealm after your defeat.
So Shang Tsung gets stronger every time we enter combat. And even more powerful every time we win? How do we fight that? Do we stop fighting? Stop killing?
No. Your journey must move forward. But there is a repository of souls that adds to Shang Tsung's strength. Go and destroy this soul tomb, and Shang Tsung will begin to lose his power.
Alright, so we go to the next area so we can destroy Shang Tsung's power. And I think I might know where that is. Since we got the wall climb jump, we can now access this area. Skull! Ah! Ow! Ouch! Where are these things coming from? Ow! Well, I'm already lost like half of my health, I think. Well, I made them get lost. Alright. Now we're on to the next area. Soul Tombs. Alright. So we're at the Soul Tombs. And I think we're supposed to go inside there. So let's go inside. Alright. So we had to destroy Shang Tsung's power, which is in the Soul Tombs. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. Oh, if it isn't the Tar Cotton. Better to skip them and then just move on so that way we don't have to face a bunch of chaos. There we go. So we're saving. Alright, let's move on. Missed me. Alright, now we're. Alright, so there. I think there are two places where we have to supposed to go, so we're gonna be going. What's this? Oh. Ha. Ha. Take this! Exactly what I wanted to do! And this! Fatalities do everything. Ow! Ha! Ow! Ow! Ha! Oh! Ow! Ow! Come on! Whoa! Where? Surprise! Surprise right there! That's what you deserve. Alright, let's go to that area first. Let's see what awaits us. Oh. Well, he goes. Oh. Ow. Trying to make them go fly off so that way I don't have to fight too much. Ow. 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 Oh. Stop it. Ha. Huh. There we go. All right, let's go. And interact. So now we go on over here. All right. And now we go on. Oh. Okay. I wonder what we're supposed to do in this area. We're still in the Soul Tombs, but. And oh. Dodge. 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 There we go. Alright, what does this do? Alright. Come on. Oh, well that kills him. I think that's what we're supposed to do. Oh! Alright, now let's see here. Interact.
Test your might.
Alright. Alright, come on! And that kills him as well. Alright. Ah! Ow! Ow! How did that even reach me? No health at all.
Test your might.
Alright, let's see here. Come on! Come on! Here we go. Skip. Jump. Jump. Jump! Oh! Oh, okay, okay. Ow! Oh, come on! Ah. Alright, now, oh my god, how many- Ow! This is deadly painful- Ow! This is deadly. Ha! Alright. So, what's in here? Let us see what we got. XP. Ow. Ah. Take this. Mortality. How does that not get him? Ow. Ah. 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 Ow. Stop the attack. Are there? Stop it! Ah. Nope. Come on! There we go. One more. I think there's infinity. So let's just move on. Let's just move on. I can't take a bunch of enemies at once. Okay. Ow. Ah. Ouch. Ah. Ow. Ow. Ah. Ah. I need to hit them right there. There we go. Ah. 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 Ooh, there we go. Hit the coin. Come on. There we go. Fatality put image. Alright. And what's this? Got it. Come on. Hi-ya! that opens. Alright. Oh wait. Is there anything? Nope. Not even a thing. Okay. Alright, so. Oh, and this place again. Skip it! I don't care. I don't care about you all. Oh my god, what is that singing voice? That's a horrible singing voice! That ain't even brutal! Skipped. Alright. Nope. Well, I messed up. Hold on. There we go. That's the right one. Take that. There we go. That's the one I wanted to do. Miss me. Alright. Alright, so now we go on. Skip all of you. I don't care about you. I just need to go. We need to go, people. Alright, now we're here. Let's go to this area now. Let's go to that place. Alright. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, let's just skip those. Oh, what's this? Oh, what is that? Oh god, what is this? Come on. Ah. come on. Yeah. Where's the Tarkatan? There we go. That's the weakness. There we go. That takes a bunch of damage. Whoa. There we go. Just two more hits or so. One more. Ouch. There we go. All right. Well, let's go up here. All right, just wait. There we go. All right. Is there anything? No. Is there anything up there? No. All right, let's just go. Okay, you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna skip all of this. Skip it. Alright. Alright. Let's see. Take this. Ha! What was this? Whoa, okay! Oh my god!
Fatality.
Okay, that was very interesting right there. Liu Kang just transformed into a freaking dragon. How is that even possible? All right. Well, that's done. Now let's just save and then next. All right, we're at the tombs. Alright, now let's go to the other area. Let's see what they have for us. Oh. Okay. Take this. Ha! Oh, get owned. Oh, get wrecked. Ow. And that. Is that it? Is that it? What? How is that not it? Ow. There we go. Oh. Ha. And that's a lot of blood draining. Alright. And that opens. So let's go in. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Alright. Ow. 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 Jeez. Oh. Well, that does it. Okay. What else is here? Whoa, okay, and oh. Also, use psychokinesis or something like that?
I must watch for the rocks.
Yeah. We should, Liu Kang. Oh look, Tarkatan! Ah. Guys, there's actually a secret if you actually get a Tarkatan into those flying things. Well, I can't do it now. Ah! Well, you missed me. Nice try, people. Okay. All right, let's do this.
The overhead fish is quite dangerous.
Oh. Okay. Well, now I move on here. All right. So far, it's turning out good. Oh. Well, would you look at that? Spikes. Oh! Well, they're down. I don't have time for you people, so I'm out of here. Yeah, y'all suckers. Y'all waste my time. I ain't got some time for that. So screw you, I'm running. I'm running away.
That overhead fan looks quite dangerous.
I know. Right. Oh god, that is very fast. Ah. See what awaits us now. Up here we go. Over here. Ooh, what's that? Oh wow, it drops a sword. That's nice. Alright, let's go back.
They dropped in the room full of bodies.
Alright. Let's see, can we get that secret? Let's see. I did not get it, oh well. Besides, I just need to complete the game. I mean, getting all the secrets will be cool, but I mean, completing the game is like much more better. Ugh. They trying to kill me. Alright, let's climb up here. Cause why not? Plus I need that flying thing to get up here. Ah. Come on, get it! Get up! Screw it! You know what? Screw it! I don't care. I don't care anymore. Let's just go.
Patience. We must wait for the way to be clear.
Well, I'm already at low health, so I might die. It depends. But I hope I can survive. Because I think I might not. See what I tell you? Ugh. Use the spikes. What do I need spikes for? Alright, well, whatever. I have to start all over. All that from the last checkpoint. Oh, yay! That gives me all my health. I thought it was gonna take away all of my use the health I had, but looks like not. Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna go on. Cause I need this done. And you too. Get out of here. All right.
Shang
this. Shablam. Alright. Ha. And this. Ha. 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 There we go. Well, we destroyed that. Which was we were supposed to do. And when we get out, we have to go back in because there's actually something if you go back in there. So let's just go back in. And that's a huge orb, by the way. Yup, see? New arena art. Alright, now we just leave that area and I think we go to the thing that points with those two lasers. All right. Let's go. Sorry if I'm not speaking too much. I just don't know why I don't want to speak that much. All right. And we leave the area. Yep. Is it gonna open something? Yes, it does. Okay. Let's see where that is gonna take us. Where's the checkpoint? There it is. Alright. So we're gonna save before we go to that area. Alright, save. Alright. Alright, let's go. And we go in there. Looks like it's a boss fight! No. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna give this a pause. Guys, I think we might have a little bit of a problem. Alright, but I got two things. Good news is, PlayStation 2 still works, and I'm still trying to fix it so that way I can get back the signal. Bad news is, video gets interrupted by this interruption. So, by the way, I had a good angle so that way it could not lose any signal. But it looks like it did lose signal. I don't know what to do now. I guess I'm gonna have to end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if I can get this thing fixed, then I can probably resume the battle of Baraka and Liu Kang. Alright, so I'll see you all later. Peace.